Hi, my name is Chris Bach, and I am a junior at Rogers High School, and I'm a parkour enthusiast who is sponsored by Love & Garments.
Did I hear that?
That's awesome. I started parkour maybe about a year ago, during May, when it was like super sunny. I remember learning my first front flip is the greatest thing in the world. My goal is to make this a living. I want to be able to live off of my flips and my stunts. I have plenty of people who inspire me, but the first person to inspire me was Jesse LaFleur, and he's on YouTube and Instagram, and I remember seeing him doing his first couple of Instagram clips, and it was just like, yo, I want to be able to do that and show off to my friends and make a living off of it, as he was doing. To be making a parkour gym of my own. It's already, the making's already in the process. There's no name for it yet, but it'll get there soon enough. And then with my sponsorship with Love & Garments, it's still skyrocketing. They're sending me some new clothing soon. My super, oh, you know what? All I can say, if you're starting up parkour or free running, keep at it, don't back down. Don't get discouraged by seeing other people on Instagram or YouTube or whatever, because one day they all started at where you are now. So just keep at it.